I'm now with the brother of General Bautista. Marlon Bautista is our batchmate. Marlon, what's keeping you busy these days?
Wala naman, ito, sumasama sa mga outing ng mga classmates, ng mga long-lost friends.
I-advertise mo daw yung ano mo, yung talyer mo, pare.
Ipatapos eh.
Kahit na. Maano to eh, record naman, mapapanood to in the future.
Ayun, I'm busy with a repair shop ng mga old school cars. So, medyo ganun, restoration. Mostly mga Japanese cars yung ginagawa namin.
So, anybody there na medyo mahilig sa vintage cars, contact Marlon. Marlon, paano ka ba mga contact?
Well, my shop is at number 33, Eranio Manalo Street, formerly E. Rodriguez Street, along Paliparan, Marikina.
Meron ka bang project ngayon na ano? Kombi?
Wala. Puro kasi Japanese cars yung mga ginagawa ko. So yung kombi, ano yan eh. Mga Euro yan eh. So that's a different line.
Alin? Kombi.
Kombi.
Volkswagen.
Yung ano kasi yung Lourdes school ako nun. Kombi yung service namin. Yung Marist ako, Harabas.
Kaya't nakapasok tayo sa Kapinpin.
Yes. Thank you, Danny, for curing me regarding that opportunity that we have now. We are privileged to be able to be in, to have our picnic sa Camp Kapimpin. And thanks to Marlon and his brother, we are about.
So, Maris alumni?
Yes, General Bautista is also a Maris alumni, 79, I think.
75 yata.
Ah, okay. Marlon, how does it feel to be a brother and a fellow schoolmate ng isang chief of staff ng Armed Forces of the Philippines?
Well, nothing new kasi ever since naman, di ba, may military sa family. So, ngayon, parang, ito, meron ulit. Kumaga, yung kapatid ko naman, dati, daddy ko. So, ngayon, ito, kapatid ko naman. Parang, pareho lang. Nothing has changed. Hindi pa naman, kumaga, hindi ganun ka, hindi naman sa ganun ka, parang, normal lang sa family na merong nasa military.
Thank you, Marlon, for that comment. Siguro,
lumagpas tayo.
Oh, lumagpas. Kanan dapat.
Kanan dapat.
Mapapansin niyo po na we are currently trying to locate yung aming picnic
ground. Doon sa junction, dapat kumanan tayo.
Doon sa junction, dapat kumanan.
Okay,
Thank you, Marlon.